Oh yeah, sweet karma.
I have returned.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a new episode. I want to show you something about new karma items, or for me they were new when I came back to the game. These things you can get from dungeons, and these from doing dailies. And a monthly even gives 10 of those. They are account bound, so you can use them, get them with one character and use them on a new one for getting fast loot the easy way. As you can see, the small one gives only 400 karma. Yeah, it's not much. But the big one gives 4,500 karma. Well, that's I think not too bad, because yeah, you can get one each day, very simple, and yeah, 10 a month extra for completing the monthly. But you can increase it immensely. I will show you what I mean. First, make sure you can get a karma buff. So thanks this guild. I don't know which guild it was, but thanks, thank you guild. And then you go to the trading post and you buy in karma booster. Gems are at the moment pretty costly, but you can get a karma booster for something like 1 gold 50 or so. Yeah, as you can see, the prices of those gems are fluctuating greatly. I think that's because they introduce new items constantly. In the beginning of the game, yeah, you could get something like 400 gems or 450 gems for 1 gold. And now, yeah, it's a little bit more expensive. As you can see, I didn't buy those things for a long time. I was just clicking, oh my god. Okay, this is it. So you just buy this thing, a karma booster. It gives you a 50% extra karma. You take it, so then you have 55% extra, and you can get even more if you use the guild the guild increase karma thing. I didn't use that, but if you can use that, then use it also, because now you will see here the small one 620 and the big one 6975. So that's a total increase of 55%. So as you can see, the buffs do stack, and that's a really cool thing, I think, because now if you have a new character and you've saved a lot of these items, then use them once you are 80 and go buy some nice gear and from the karma vendors. And they now even sell rings, amulets and backpacks, and it's all exotic gear, so that's great. And for those who are wondering what happened to your ranger, well, as you see, I'm walking here or trying to get to the cursed shore, the farming spot, because I want to level him at the end a little bit differently than I think most people do. As you see, I'm only level 67 at the moment, and I'm trying to get to that waypoint over there. But yeah, it's pretty tricky because these guys hit, yeah, as you can see, they almost one shot me, so I have to be pretty careful. I use speed buffs constantly, and I try to dodge out of all the stuff, but these guys hit pretty hard. But it was really fun. As you can see, I'm almost there, and then this nasty bully shows up. Oh my god, I wanted to get my warrior and kill him so badly now. This was, yeah, because I'm now totally screwed. And look, I'm almost there. Nasty risen. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I see you next time. Arrivederci.